Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create WordPress plugin step by step using ChatGPT. So let me show you how we can do this. So first of all, let me just go to the all blocks here, okay, and that's my WordPress website, okay, and let me just open any block here. So scroll down and you will see here that's the overall content. Now I want to create a plugin, okay. So whenever I install that plugin, so I need to display here some social icons, okay, suppose Facebook, Twitter and WhatsApp or anything here. So what I will do, so whenever someone reading that blog and whenever they want to share that blog post, that content to the others or to their WhatsApp, to their social media, so they can share on one click from here, okay. So how we can create this type of plugin? So what I will do, first of all, open the ChatGPT. So that's my ChatGPT here, and I just need to write here, create a WordPress plugin that can help people to share blog post content to their social media accounts, okay? And you can just say here, generate code in one file and just enter. Now, as you can see, this ChatGPT is writing the code, okay. So let's wait some seconds to generate the whole code. So as you can see here that we have just created. So what I need to do, I will save that file, okay, that file in my one folder. So I will create one folder that name is social media sharing, okay. So I'll just go to here, okay, and let's create one folder, social media sharing, and under that folder I will create one file. So open the VS Code, click on new file. My file name is social-media-sharing.php and save that file in that under that folder that we have created. Just create file, and in that file I just need to copy that code, okay, here, just paste it here. Author, I will just make it the coding boss like this simply, and just save this, okay. Now what I need to do here, I need to go to the back here. And now we just need to right click on this folder and make this compress social media sharing. And now I have a GIF file. Cool. Now let's go to my website here, dashboard. Click on that plugin. Click on add new. Okay. Now I will add that plugin. So click on upload plugin. Click on choose file. I need to choose the GIF file that we have created recently. Just open this and just click on install. You can see here active plugin. Just click on that active plugin. It's done. Now what I need to do here, let's go to my post again here, and let's just refresh this. And as you can see, there's one share now option here. As you can see, I can't see the icons here, okay. So what I will do, open the ChatGPT again and just type here, okay, I can't see the social icon, okay, after installing this plugin, please fix that issue. Enter. Cool, he is writing the another code for now. So as you can see, this ChatGPT generated the two files, okay. So what I will do, I will just copy that CSS file also, and I will just go here in my VS Code and I will create one new file here, okay, and I will paste that CSS here. Just press command S and just use style.css and just save it. It's done. Okay, as you can see here, I can't see the CDN file here, okay. So what I will just say here, add library to this code to display icons. Done. Just copy this code. Let's go here, social media sharing, just paste it here, save it. Again, go to the here, just compress this, done. Again, install the plugin, replace the current with uploaded. Now it's done. Now let's open the website and let's scroll down, and you will see here the share on the Facebook, Twitter and the icon Google here. You can add multiple icons here. You just need to tell the ChatGPT to add WhatsApp or other icon also, okay. So he will do this. So let's just click on the Twitter. Okay, let's see this will work or not. And as you can see, this one can tweet. Okay, first you need to log in. So that's the amazing thing. We have created one amazing WordPress plugin with the help of ChatGPT. So if you need any help on that, just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.